I'm possessed by evil demons that torture me while I'm sleeping. I keep dreaming of death and I'm hearing people screaming. The devil's spirit trapped inside me and I want it out. I'm on a couch, bleeding to death in a haunted house. With both of my wrists slit, I'm lifted up in the air and suspended in animation like someone's holding me there. I feel somebody's cold hands wrapping around my neck while I choke on my own blood that I swallow and drown to death. But I found a breath that somehow managed to slip the clutches. Nearly blacking out from dizziness and head rushes. Tripping over OD bodies of dead lushes. Bloodstains paint the plush carpet like red slushes. Doors open and close by themselves. Books fly off shelves. Curtains catch fire, the house melts. My skin blisters, it sticks together like twin sisters. The wind blows and shatters windows like pin twisters. Quarter piece of shrapnel in the Adam's apple. Two cups of holy water and I'm looking at them half full. But as soon as I go to touch them, they turn into red rums. It got silent, then all these voices said,
"Go, follow me into the gates of hell."
I heard him yell,
"Welcome to the Norman Bridge Motel."
I rang the bell for service and I was greeted by his mother, covered in dry blood, head still standing from his shovel.